This is Viridiana Marquez with DRB Media Communications Digital News, and this is what's happening.
On Wednesday, September 13, 2017, at approximately 8:35 a.m., an Odessa police officer observed a gold Ford Mercury run a red light. A traffic stop was conducted in the moment. The driver was identified as Tony Daniel Tucker, 32 years of age.
The Odessa police officer reported that he immediately observed a knife sitting on the lap of the driver. He also observed a live round on the floorboard next to the driver's seat. He reported that the driver was making furtive movements, appeared to be extremely nervous. The driver was determined to be a convicted felon, and he was also found to be in possession of a loaded gun.
Tony Daniel Tucker was charged and arrested with the manufacture or delivery of methamphetamine, first-degree felony, and unlawful possession of a firearm by a felon, third-degree felony. Tucker was transported to the Ector County Law Enforcement Center. This is DRB Media Communications Digital News.
Follow DRB Media Communications on Facebook. Hit like. You can also find us at DannyVisionEntertainment.com, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Viridiana Marquez.